He deserves this. Go. Proof that Squealy Airhorn is a pedophile, because I'm 14 and he's telling me this. If you don't know who Creepy Nukes is, he's a pedo. Mm-hmm.